Hey there, my name is Vikas, and in this video I will show you how to use the DaySchedule CRM to integrate the Google Ads leads automatically. So let's say if someone is clicking on your Google Ads and you want that person should fill up the lead form, and that lead should automatically come into your CRM, and it should be automatically assigned someone in your sales team as well. So you can use the DaySchedule CRM integrations for that. In order to do that, just go to Google Ads, click on the leads form. Here you need to click on this plus button. You can create a new form using this options. I have already created a form, so I'm going to use this existing form. I'm going to select this form. It has full name, email and phone number questions on it. And on submission, it's just display a thank you message with this text, and this is how the ad will look like. So I will just click on the save button. So once your lead form has been created, just click on this pencil button to edit it. Scroll down and you will see an options here which show you that you need to use a webhook URLs to automatically submit the leads to your CRM. So just go to DaySchedule, click on this API tab. Here you can click on this URL and paste it here in the webhook URL. In API key, go to the settings page, click on API key. Create a new API key. Let's say just name it Google Ads. Okay, and in access, I just want to give you the create access for contacts, or you can select all the contacts options as well. Click on add. Now an API key has been created, so I'm going to use it to put it here. And then you can click on this send test data to test whether the leads would be automatically ingested into the DaySchedule CRM or not. So click on this test. It sent a test data with first name and this plus one agent phone number and all of this example. So in test email, it's test@example.com. Just go back to the DaySchedule, go to CRM. And you see a lead has been automatically created by Google. So you can see the source is Google Ads. It's assigned to me, and the name details is first name, last name. So this is how you can create a lead automatically into DaySchedule CRM and assign it to your team members. So now just click on save button and going onward. So anyone click on your leads ad, fill up the form, the lead will be automatically assigned to it will be automatically created to the CRM and will automatically assign to the one of the members as well from your sales team. If you want to to customize that whom it should be assigned, then you can use the custom filters we have. So just go to the documentation. So this is how you can assign the leads to particular user. So just mention the user ID equal to the number here. And if you want to assign it multiple using the round robin, so let's say you have two users, one is a sales executive, another is senior sales executive. So you can assign the user ID 1 and user ID 2 like this. Just custom variable in the query parameters, and the lead will be assigned to one of that particular member in a round robin fashion. So let's say first lead will be assigned to user 1, and the second lead would be assigned to the user 2, and so on. So going forward.